is when we don't have a voice and a presence, you are erasing our culture from society.
When you see a role for a Latinx female, Hollywood still has a certain view of what that looks like. And not understanding that we come in all shades, all shapes and sizes, you know, all color tones and everything like that.
We're not a homogeneous group. We're not a monolith. The stories that are being told about us are very stereotypical.
We get pigeonholed into like, okay, we're just, when they say Latino, they feel it's Mexican. That's it. That's the only thing there is. When there's so much to in the spectrum, the struggles, we get to play these things because this is what they're giving us.
The rule is never about us without us. Mm-hmm. You cannot tell a story about us without us. And so that should be the golden rule.
In order for like us to get the doctors and the lawyers and, you know, we need to have that like executives that are gonna be like aiming and pushing for that project that see us completely different.
And we can still be different and united.
None of us got to the position we're in alone. Someone had to reach out and help us at various stages of our careers and along the way. And I feel like that, to me, is the greatest measure of success for me to be able to help someone else.
I want to give another shout out and thanks to Starz for hosting this conversation, but also for the Take the Lead initiative.